The practice of voodoo is probably as old as the African continent itself. The word itself means God Creator or Great Spirit. It has been greatly distorted and misused. Today, it is practiced by millions throughout the world, in Africa, the Caribbean, Central, North, and South America, in various forms,